up, takes the three pointer to Noble. It's Justin Bobby. Bobby going to drive, drop side, pull up, jumper, good shot. A lot of elevation there by Justin Bobby. Noble brings it up for the Bobcats. Over to Josh Fletcher. Nice pull up to Tobby, up and in. Over to Josh Fletcher. Down low to Justin Bobby. Turn around, jump shot. It's short. Gets his own rebound and puts it up and in. Noble bringing it up. Gets the screen over to Tobby. Drives baseline. Reverse layup. Hanging in the air. Justin Tobby puts it in.
75-56. And it will be Bobcat basketball. Start the fourth.
Noble with the Tobby. Justin Tobby going to drive. Hang in the air. Lay it up and in. Tobby now with 19 points. Can't put it in. Brought down by Noble. A long pass to Tobby. And he reverse layup. Puts it in. Over to Tobby. Bobcats now. Looks like they're going to take some time off the clock. And that Tobby goes all the way to the rack with it and puts it up and in. Up to Terry. Terry in the corner to Tobby. He'll pull a three-pointer. Good! Justin Tobby from beyond the arc.
It's controlled by Breathitt County. Travis Blue Terry with a basketball. And to Noble. Noble out the corner to Tobby. Down the lane he goes. Lays up and in.
He lays it up no good.
Oh, he puts up all the way under. Dot slammed up. Tobby. And Noble with a rebound for Breathitt County. Long pass up to Tobby. Lays it in.
Down the lane he goes. Gives it over left side to Tobby. 20 footer. It's Justin Tobby.
Well,
Team
Whitaker, he found the open player.
Yeah. Tobby always. Good, and he's fouled. Coming out with a rebound. Dakota Ritchie gives it off to Kyle Huff.
Next time,
yeah.
I think
he
put it in.
Left side it goes. Now to Tobby. Left.
What a shot.
What a shot by Tobby.
Four straight points for Josh Whitaker.
Long pass up to Tobby. Down the lane he goes. Puts it up and Tobby. Breathitt County has the basketball now. They have the 7-point lead. Noble dribbles down the lane. He's in trouble. Dribbles out of trouble. Gets a bit of the cheese. That's on the two. And good shot by Tobby. What a beautiful shot that was. That wonder goes to Tobby. Tobby, down the lane he goes, spin move, up, and good, Tobby! Cody Moore will bring it in for Breathitt County. Fighting hard to get back in this one. Moore has it, gives it back to Noble. Noble trying to get it up on the cross. Give it over to Tobby, down the lane he goes, puts it up, good, Tobby, boy, he's in score. As Tobby fires the rebound, bounce pass in, and lays it up and in. Number 13, that is Kyle Huff. Tobby stops and pops it good. Justin Tobby.
Right. Not tending with the ball, and it's folded over. Noble. Down the lane he comes. Gives it off to Tobby.
There we go.
Puts it up good.
Addicts has the basketball now for Breathitt County. Down the lane he goes. Looks it out front to Justin Tobby. Justin drives down the lane. All the way under, off the dice, good. Wiggle.
Cross has it knocked away, picked up by Tobby.
Down the lane he goes. Up and good, Tobby. Noble trying to get in, he does to Tobby. Tobby looks under, can't find anyone, drives toward the basket. Oh, that's good, good move. He burnt Tobby that time. He lays it up off, no good, back to rebound. Tobby goes up and scrapes it out of the sky. Haddix, down the lane he goes. All the way to Tobby. Tobby up.
Oh, yeah.
Good pass.
Good assist by Shane Haddix. Good pass.
That's all to Tobby. All the way by Noble for Breathitt County. Noble to the right side to Haddix. Haddix up front to Ritchie. Left side to Noble. Noble up on the Tobby. Turns and shoots him and fires it in there.
Good shot, man.
Noble has it now. Up to Haddix. Haddix right past to Tobby.
Get
Tobby lays in. Bill Hayes, long passes up to Tobby. He runs it down. And trying to get away. He's trying to get away from number 14, Grant Turner. And Turner runs him down.
What a pass.
And has a long pass to, who was that? That's Bill Hayes. He might make a good quarterback.
Let's check him out.
Coach,
did you see that? Jumping for the tip. For South Laurel will be number 54. Matt St.
as for Breathitt County, number 22, Justin Talbot. And tip controlled by Breathitt County and Travis Carey.
Puts it up. It's coming off no good. Nick Noble with the rebound. Almost loses his balance, but keeps it. Gets it over to Talbot down the corner for the Bobcats. He drives in the lane, but the shot up over the man's face off. It's good. Noble in the backcourt for Breathitt County, now crossing the timeline. Calls out the play, gives it to Haddix at the top of the key. Haddix to Ritchie at the elbow, down to Tommy underneath the basket, who lays it in. And over to Sanders. Shot up off the glass, no good. Rebounded by Haddix. Haddix to Tommy. Tommy lays it in. Out to Terry. And that should finish the ballgame out. Terry to Tommy. Dunks it. Breathitt County's going to win.
And Noble
going to
through the end
of it. Can't find anybody. Talby goes up high to get it, and Lock can't make the layup, tips it in. Talby started by Cobb. Gets around the defense, hangs in the air, lays it in. Everyone needs him to. Picked up by Cobb, hands it over to Talby. Talby all the way up and in. Claim it, 44-14. Talby lays it off the glass good on a good move there.
Red's coming out, no good. Good block out by Terry. Up under to Talby. Drive down.
Get in there.
Glass. Yeah. That's fine. To Talby. Good move down the lane. Turns. Puts it up. That's good.
That's all we need. 6 points for Justin Talby.
Talby comes out with it. Down the lane he comes. Down the right side. Holds up and waits for his teammate. Still driven. Good pass on to Dakota Ritchie. Puts it up. It comes off. Talby back up and in.
Good job on the rebound.
Hey, it's a long pass to Talby. Justin Talby going to take it. All the way. Reverse play up. Ball in. Jay Haddix inbound it to Nick Noble. Noble comes across half court. Nice look down over to Talby. Haynes. Count it in a foul.
Line now. Talby trying to finish off the old fashioned 3-point play.
Does it. Justin Talby now on the nine.
Get it back to the Bobcats over there a bit.
Talby, he'll make a move. For the jumper, good. Jumping smooth and just in time from about 6 feet.
5-point lead for the Mustangs.
Talby, working on McKay, had the shot, didn't take it. Now in trouble for the jumper, is good. What a shot by Talby, count it. Noble to Ritchie. Ritchie in trouble, gets to Terry now. Bobcats lead 3. 18 seconds to play, Noble going to take it up. A nice look at Talby. Shot up, good, fell by one, 12 seconds to play. Billy Hayes gets open, can't get the shot off. Talby under the basket, lays it up, finish. 20-10, Bobcats off top. Noble, move around Morgan Reed. Nick Noble, nice hook to Ritchie. Jumper, no good. Talby hung in the air for about 5 seconds, and tips it in. Layup, Noble the rebound. Talby, it's going to be a slam jam time, puts it in. Left-handed dribble, passes it over to Haddix. Haddix, down low to Talby, a nice look, and he lays it in. Jay, in the corner to Talby. Talby fouled, and caps the basket!
Bobcats by five.
Noble finds Talby open for two. Talby with 4 early points, it's 7-0 Bobcats. The jumper, no good, too hard. And Noble again the rebound, long pass to Talby. He will attack against, oh, a slam by Talby! Tommy Bell lost it, gets it back, working around the defense. He lays it up, and it's in. Can't make the layup. Rebound by Nick Noble. Noble, long pass to Talby. He'll attack Gayhart. Up and in. Rims out. Now Jay Haddix back the other way. It's Talby. Justin Talby working on the defense. Shot won't fall, gets the rebound, and the put back to go. Double team, and loses it. Talby going to slam it home one more time.
Terry with the rebound. Gets it up to Noble. Noble. Long pass to Talby.
Oh,
what a
play,
Joe.
There
he was. Noble. Up under to Talby. And Talby.
Oh, yeah. If you ever seen this required like that, out of bounds, back to nothing.
When it goes like that, they let him get by with it. Save his fall, there was.
Yeah.
They let him get by with it. Throw it ball on the floor. So that's all the reason they didn't call that.
That's it. Up over the basket. What a jump.
Yeah.
You have to see a replay on that to appreciate that.
Talby down the lane he goes. Lays it up and in. Talby with a basket. 4-3 off. Noble down the lane.